U.S. Congressman Larry Bouchon is inviting companies to post employment opportunities on his virtual job board. The board will showcase available opportunities in southwestern Indiana, and it will be county organized. Companies that wish to post jobs on the board will need to submit a video. Now, that video should include information like the company's name, location, the available positions, qualifications needed, and a link to an application, among other details. The deadline to submit your company's information is June 12th. The virtual job board will be live from June 17th through July 3rd. And we've made it easy for companies to learn more, as we have a link available to you on our website at WTHITV.com.